Okay. Overwhelming force, overtaking all it sees, rushing to the end.
I should see if Yuna has any news.
My lord, you think your blade is made for me?
The Mongols come back.
You'll find them where they stand. They'll protect you.
Spreading more of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in the samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folktales.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
You were looking for warriors to help save your uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
An archer and a noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the store hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Can someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Taka. We'll catch up later.
My lord. I just finished it.
Thank you for your patience, my lord. An iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls, swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it a kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
Yuzo?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone seen a samurai? I know you're here!
I've been looking all over for you. The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatade.
All right, Yuzo. Let's see what we can do. You said they're in cages near Fort Yatate. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
At the top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
We'll need the extra swords. Lead the way. How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
The one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded food.
Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over us. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. It was my only option after our duel.
At Lord Nagal's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we sparred, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
If I'd gone easy on you, everyone would have known.
You were trying to kill me.
I couldn't let myself be defeated
by a lonely ronin?
That's not what I meant.
You were born, Lord Sakai. That tournament was my one chance to gain attention. To enter the service of a lord. Become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have. Someone in Komatsu called you the Ghost. Was Lord Sakai not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you?
Where's Hiro and Shinzo?
They left. And they're not coming back.
Cowards!
Running off. After all I did to keep them alive.
We still have enough to save your men. I've worked with less.
I've lost men to Mongols. Sickness. Hunger. But never this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave? It'll be dark soon. I need to ride to Fort Yatate.
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way.
Straw hats! Ride! Yatate. That's where the bastards are holding my men.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
I have something to help me. I'll free your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See? I knew you'd have a plan.
I'll find a way up the cliff on this side. Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck. Don't fall.
Can't jump that gap. Taka says his hook will support my weight. It worked. I'm starting to like this hook. Swing myself across. Use those men. They really are singing. Sounds like they're caged all over the fort. Thank you.
Negum Ben.
You wait. King, Harraj, wait.
We didn't do that, John.
No, God, God, sir, all. Peace, yes, sir. Nugo samurai chin nom song ta ben.
I could try to put all that up now, Tree.
Some beach by some young bird. You two said,
some of that.
Nikon fit in through her right way.
Their moon by stars.
Yago. Яхсэр бидний хинэн чардгүй лээ.
Олоорч нь өөр бэ. Сэрэмстэй. Самуран зүй пацан. Ахад нэг тарацэ. Ара хуюла
аль. Ямар нэг юм. Ясхэч. Ихтэй болгоомжтой.
Ара мул дорч чадахгүй.
Шидэж сум нь хөрөлцөхгүй штэ.
Сум шунгэна шиг болсон. Юм аллаг.
Ой, өдөөх их чи хардаа.
Орж ийн.
Тэр биш байж.
Тэр нь тэр.
Нуга самрай чин ном сум та байна. Ахич харам бол олоод алнаа тэрий.
Thank you. нэгэм хөдөлсөн. Ягч тусдаа.
Тэр биш бай.
By yourself.
Thank you.
disagree with you.
All right, Yuzo. We're ready for you. Time to open the gate.
How long did it take you to free us? I lost!
Hope you brought some sake.
You're not gonna believe this.
It doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
My men said the Mongols didn't hurt them. They fed them. Good food, too. No wonder they were singing last night.
Just be grateful they're safe.
Why in all the hells would the Mongols feed them?
Maybe they expected something in return.
Thank you, Jin. My men. They're everything.
All right, men. On your horses.
I need to meet Yuna in Komatsu. You're a good horse. Stay safe.
Take this. It's all I have.
Yeah.
Welcome back.
You're still here.
Disappointed?
I thought you'd leave as soon as I had my grappling hook. Try to find a way to the mainland.
As tempting as that sounds, you saved Taka's life. My debt's not paid until your uncle's free.
I'm glad to hear it. Send word to the others.
What should I tell them?
We're going to break into Castle Canada and free Lord Shimura.
I'm told your nephew stalks my men, tears them apart like a beast.
I'm certain you've done worse.
Oh, you pretend we're different. But we fight for the same thing. To create a legacy that outlives us.
I won my legacy with duty and honor. Brought order to my home. And justice for my people. You are nothing like me.
Neither is your nephew. But his name is bound to your legacy.
Legacy is more than a name.
True. Your family has lived here for generations. Your ancestral castle lies to the north, yes? I look forward to visiting it. While I leave you here to starve to death, alone, without honor.
Where are you?
Everyone's here. Should we wait for the Straw Hats?
No. I'll meet you at the farmhouse.
Jin.
Thank you for coming. Lord Shimura will be grateful.
My family's killer can wait a few hours longer.
As can my hunt for Tomoe. Our island needs its leader restored.
With your support, he'll be free by sunrise. Prepare yourselves. We'll attack soon.
Give the word. We'll be there.
Your own student, fighting for the enemy. Serves you right.
Don't start.
An old man taking up with a young woman. That only leads to trouble.
I treated her like a daughter.
For some women, one father is more than enough.
Everyone, it's time. Today we free Lord Shimura.
I was told we'd have Straw Hat reinforcements.
They're not here. And we can't wait any longer.
What's the plan, Lord Sakai?
I'll use my grappling hook to infiltrate the castle. Once I silence the alarm, the rest of you can safely breach the front gate. The Mongols are likely holding Lord Shimura in the main keep. If they sound the alarm, they may execute him.
We can storm the front gates, take them by surprise.
No. We do this quietly. We'll carve a path to the main keep, rescue Lord Shimura, then fall back to the main gate and make our escape.
Sounds like suicide.
Only if we attack head-on. We can do this if we sneak in and catch the enemy while they're sleeping.
Like a thief.
Or a ghost.
Lord Shimura is counting on us. Let's head out.
Good speech. You sure this will work?
It has to.
Looks like you can climb up here.
Catch up to the others. I'll see you inside.
Be careful, Jin.
Sensei Ishikawa is taking the lookouts. Well done.
Here, you!
Huh? And you, Chbish. You!
The alarm. Better take down the guards. Sensei, you and Kenji secure the front gate.
Consider it done.
Yuna, can you clear the path along the cliff?
I'll handle it.
Good. We'll meet up at the bridge.
Forgetting someone?
No. You're with me. There's a siege weapon up ahead. Last time they turned it on Yuna and me.
This time, we'll take it.
We need to clear the courtyard. Quietly, or head on.
Your move.
Sure.
Enter samurai was the attack.
Operate the Huacha?
I'll figure it out.
When I free Lord Shimura, we'll be chased by Mongols. Take them down.
With pleasure. Be safe, Jin.
And you, Masako.
The gate's guarded.
Follow my lead.
This would be easier if the Straw Hat friends were helping.
Fuso failed me. I won't forget that.
Neither will your uncle.
This is as far as I got last time.
The Khan threw you off this bridge? How'd you survive?
I don't know.
Gate's locked.
Hold the bridge. I'll find another way over.
Check the cliff. There must be a way around.
This should work.
Good eye. Once you're in, open the gate for me.
I could use Yuna's help.
Here you are.
Quiet. More guards ahead.
Hmm.
Yuna, hold this area. I'll find Lord Shimura.
Good luck, Jin.
Another gate. Better find a way around. Ryuzo.
He will reward your men. He will make you samurai.
Then he'll send us to die. Just like he did at Komodo Beach.
Juzo.
He's your family, Jin. I need to protect mine.
Ah!
Chiharu, eh?
Where is he? Where is Lord Shimura?
Khorek shik nam khom yum.
Uncle, I'm coming!
Jin! Hurry!
Ugh, samurai, no ho!
Uncle, I knew you would come, my boy. Your father would be proud.
I live to serve you, my lord. We have to leave.
Not yet. Khotun Khan is marching north to conquer Toyotama. He left some guards here. But there'll be no match for two samurai.
I brought allies. We can retake the castle.
They will sing songs of our victory.
Sakai, we pull them to us.
I'm with you, my lord.
Lord Sakai, we'll pull them to us.
I'm with you, my lord.
Thank you.
Lady Masako, you've survived.
With your nephew's help.
He insisted we could save you. I thought it impossible, but I'm glad he proved me wrong.
It won't be the last time, Sensei.
I'm glad you're all here. We've lost too many friends.
And family.
Lord Adachi died with honor, Lady Masako. Now we avenge him and all the fallen warriors of Tsushima.
There's more coming.
We will face them together. For the fallen warriors of Tsushima! Press your attack, Lord Sakai! Is ours.
You've led us to victory, my lord.
With your help, Jin. Together, we will break the Mongol spirit and bring Kupun Khan to his knees. We will win this war as samurai.
An impressive home. Won't you welcome me inside? Your people are tired, hungry, cold. Open the gate and save them!
Your uncle's looking for you. I heard the Khan took his castle.
I never should have trusted you so.
He fooled all of us.
I thought you'd be gone by now.
So did I.
Let's talk to my uncle. See about getting your reward.
Lord Shimura is in the main keep.